score that first touchdown pass? Take me through that.
I just read a DB, big bit, and play action.
Second one was a little bit easier, right? Do you see a breakdown in the coverage? You just basically sat in the middle there.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so take me through it. What you just went? What was the call?
It was a
99 wide fly.
Just read the corners.
Okay, gotcha. So, I mean, how good does it feel? Score 2 touchdowns in your first game.
Feels good. Kept on pushing the hard work.
Okay, gotcha. Thank you very much, Trevor. Okay. First game here, Cavanaugh. Quite an impression you made. Talk about this a little bit.
I mean, it feels great to be out here. I love the coaches. Line blocked real well. Wide receivers all caught the ball today. The defense played real well. It was just a great team effort.
Okay, gotcha. Now, I mean, obviously St. John's, they're known for their defense and everything. How much work did you guys put in?
We put in a lot of work. 2-a-days from 4-hour practices this week. McReynolds is a stud. There's no doubt about it. He is a man.
Yeah, I was going to say, were you feeling some pressure back there with that?
Yeah. The one time I threw the touchdown pass to CJ over the middle, he got a paw on me. I loved it. But the line did a great job all day blocking him and all the other stuff. They were bringing the pressure. Burden was coming every time. The line just Chandler Singletary, Kevin Powers, Mike Wade, Mike Steiner, and the big transfer we got, Ben Curtis. He's a stud too.
Right.
And Garrett Eppel, the young sophomore, stepped up with the guard.
Right.
Stephen Janney.
Okay. What do you think the turning point in this game was?
I think the turning point in the game was that first touchdown pass. It was 4th and 13. We had our backs against the wall. Trevor came open. I just hit him. He got in. It was big time.
Gotcha. How did you feel after that?
I was excited. It was just great to be out here starting.
Right. Is that your first touchdown pass in your career now? Because you didn't get to play much.
Yeah, I didn't really get to play. Yeah, that's my first touchdown pass. I did have 7 yards on rushing now. So.
Hey, man, that's not too bad. Thanks a lot, man. Go ahead.
Hey, Tom, talk about, and you can come in too, talk about how much pressure it was just trying to get that monkey off the bag. I know you weren't familiar with Calvert Hall's struggles with St. John's, but still, 6 straight years, St. John's has beaten Calvert Hall. How much did you guys talk about it this week?
I mean, this was a big game. All the alumni were behind us. The fans were all here. They all came out and supported us. It was just a great, great effort from the whole community out here to just see St. John's.
Of course, talk about just getting the monkey off your back.
We were just hungry, dedicated, we wanted to more. They've been a bully the past couple years, we have to push them around.
This is the start of something big for this team. I know there's a lot of expectations for Calvert Hall. How big is it to win the first game?
It's real big. We just got to keep on pushing and keep taking one game at a time.
Talk about how big is it just to get that the first win in the first game. There's so much expectations of this team.
I was nervous, had a lot of anxiety coming out here. Trevor had my back, CJ had my back, all the line, and the running backs, Brandon and Garrett, they all had my back, and we just came out here.